Engineer to your immediate supervisor.
Unit name? August 2. You've been assigned to the factory. Hold on. Prisoner transport incoming.
I'll be fine.
Don't even think about it. Stay back. Get up. They're taking him to the broadcast room now, sir. Yes, sir. You two for the factory floor. Go take your positions. Officially out of bounds. Keep your weapon ready. Maybe the broadcast room is this way. Wait, what kind of computer is that?
Hey, what are you doing here?
I
said, what are you doing in here?
We're supposed to be in the broadcast room.
Really? Step into the body scanner.
The executioners. Right over there.
Captain Narville, do you know who I am? Typical.
We are prisoners of war! We have rights! You just violated the Stockholm Treaty!
Stockholm? What planet do you think you're on? Showtime.
We go live in 3, 2...
Good day, my fellow Hellions. I am your Handstar. This is something of a rarity for me, because speeches are not my forte, but honesty is.
And I believe what I have to say today, you will find very refreshing. My father and Vasari, both great leaders, they built this country from nothing. Using sharp minds committed to our future. Together, they built a nation. Vasari gave us purpose and hope. My father's factories, they gave us the most powerful army the universe has ever known. But our army has failed us. They have allowed themselves to become fat, lazy, and careless.
But that changes today. The time has come for some new fucking management. I know what this nation needs. And I will cut out this disease of compliance and subjugation. So, to honor Vasari, tomorrow we launch the greatest military campaign in our history. And to celebrate that, I will give you justice. Revenge! And the death of his killers!
What?
You?
Yeah, me.
Thanks to you.
What?
Go help them!
I saw something move.
Hammer him!
another one!
Use some help.
Medical aid on its way. Nearly there. Stay with me, man. Coming to revive you. Coming through. Too much incoming. You're on your own.
He's dead.
Prepare for contact.
Drop him.
Decision kill system. Go.
Stay sharp. They're not going to give up the other prisoners without a fight.
Sir, that speech. It didn't sound like they were planning to honor our white flag.
A what?
They are up to something. Look, we saw this computer mainframe.
Sevchenko, this is not the time or the place.
Wait a second. A white what?
Vector capitulated last night.
The general ordered the immediate surrender of all ISA forces.
Surrender? I guess we're just going to follow those orders?
If it meant saving the lives of my men and getting them home, yes, Sergeant, I would have.
Respectfully, sir. But depending on their plans, we might not have a home to go back to. Just need a couple of minutes.
Okay. Make damn sure it's only a couple of minutes. Take Velazquez with you.
Sorry, man. It slipped my mind.
Hellgas!
Coming!
French fist! Stop
everything!
Let me see if I can get this room open. Let's move! Try that one.
Test subject 212.
That's Earth. Jesus Christ.
Cut left through the machinery.
Thank you.
gonna be making weapons in here anymore. The meds. Don't worry, man. I got your back.
Thank you. focused. Collect their weapons.
Captain, we got a problem.
Clear.
Sir, we need to get you out of here.
Not yet. I have to upload the battle plans to my cruiser. Orlok's going to jump all over me.
Starl.
I don't really have time to listen to you blurt.
Starl.
What? You're to turn over your petricide weapons, hardware, personnel, and yourself to my control.
Don't be absurd.
Chairman Starl, not only have you failed to execute Visari's killers,
but you've managed to humiliate yourself in front of the entire nation.
Gentlemen, I understand you're upset. I've made you look bad. But the people won't give a damn about today.
The instant Earth becomes our territory. If you change my invasion plan, you risk all of that.
Chairman, this is not a negotiation. You will do as the Ortok commands.
Ortok? Ortok? You made him Vasari's heir?
Chairman, if you refuse, you will be considered an enemy of the state, and we will execute you. Do you accept the Ortok's rule?
Good. The invasion fleet is gathering in orbit around the space elevator.
Deliver the weapons in person, immediately.
No! 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 Prepare my fleet! Now, you idiot!
The moment I have the weapons, I want Stone killed. Is that understood?
As you command.
Captain!
It's not our job to reignite this war!
We don't have to. They're doing it for us.
All right. If we're doing this, we need to regroup. Plan this out properly. That cruiser's heading to a spaceport. We commandeer it, then warn Earth. How the fuck are we getting out of here?
Damn, didn't I order you to get back to camp?
Never follow a bullshit order. You must be Narville.
Damn, get Narville back to his men. We'll stay in radio contact as long as we can.
Keep following Stalin and we'll eventually find the spaceport.
Watch out!
Captain Narvel, this is Sevchenko. Do you read?
Over.
Running out of ice!
Jesus, Rico. Look at all of them. Hang on.
Captain Narvel, this is Sevchenko. Do you read?
Sergeant, finally. I hope you're looking at the sky.
That's a warp launch.
A forward scout ship. That means the rest of the fleet launches within the hour. Sev, the invasion started.
Captain.
We saw it, Sergeant. Let's go, people! Sev, if we're gonna get the warning out, we gotta get to the spaceport as fast as we can.
We gotta move.
There's the space elevator. Don't look so worried. We'll find a way to stop this.
Keep on my six.